3, 2, 1. The question on everyone's lips is, where is Gasant Abarder? Said, I'll tell you what. Wherever he is in heaps of trouble.
We're like brothers. The stories we told in this very newsroom. And the things he said about me really hurt. Where the hell is Gasant Abarder?
It's your O'Connor Drive on Heart FM. This is the Cape's number one afternoon drive show. And if you haven't heard yet, former editor from the Cape Times and, of course, the Cape Argus, Gasant Abarder, has a brand new book out. It is called Hack with a Grenade and Boy Is It Exploding. Going up the charts all over the place, and it's only been released for a couple of days. What is stopping you from getting your copy? I tell you what, I'm on my way to get mine.
That's all we have for you today. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time. He's calling. Hello? Yeah, I was live. That's why I couldn't answer. What? Wait, slow down. Gasant Abarder said what? No. What is this thing? Hack with a grenade. Where do I find this book? Hack with a grenade. Where do you get it? I'm going right now.
That book is causing waves. No. I'm just glad that he's got something else to do now and his focus is elsewhere. He wanted to come, he came to batter the nets and yo. Really now, I mean, I've suggested then already that he tried to do something
yeah,
else.
Yeah, but he can play with you. Oh, is it not?
Come on, look at me. I'm 60 years old. And I'm beating a bat, I bowled 6 balls at him. He missed every ball.
Then maybe it's a good thing, that he's focusing on the book.
Yeah, no.
So this guy who I thought was a friend releases Hack with a Grenade and writes these things about me. You think you know a man? Friends, huh? No words. Where's Gasant Abarder?
Zara, just get Gasant on the phone for me there. I didn't know when he asked me to write the foreword for his book. Heck with a grenade, that he was going to ruin some people, and now I'm getting phone calls, Auntie Pat this and Auntie Pat this. This disruptive native is really showing his true colors.
Everybody's talking about Daddy's book.
I know, I don't even want to go to school anymore.
Yo, me too.
Guys, I can't even read.
Ha 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 ha!